Okay, so now we will need to dissolve the agar, and to do so, we place it in the microwave. Set the time of the maximum. Set the maximum and set the time for about a minute. After each 30 seconds, we will need to check how it dissolves. So when it's about 30 seconds past, you just take it out and swirl it a little so that it dissolves equally. So now, after 1 minute, you need to see if it's transparent, etc. So now it's not. So we put it for another 30 seconds. And you don't forget about mixing it in both Erlenmeyers. It is better, but the thing is, you can still see the small particles of the agar. So another 30 seconds would be enough. Same for this one. Even now I can see some particles. So that we place it for another 20 seconds. Now it's totally clear, and we can stop with heating now. Same for this one. Now we need to let it cool down, and it will take another 10 minutes. We will do it in another room.